Looks like this place is being expanded.
Seed was always expanding. That place scares me.
Thanks.
Oh. Sorry.
Toxicity is at an elevated level.
No words. I can't.
What do you see?
What kind of a monster would do this? These women. These poor women. This is torture. This is.
Science.
Defibrillator, and it looks like it's fully charged.
These women must have families and lives.
You can't do anything for them now. Soon this ship will run out of oxygen. They won't be in pain for much longer.
A second in this place is more torture than anyone should bear.
I'm here to help. I'm gonna help you. Just close your eyes. Just breathe in and out. Soon you'll wake up from this.
Easy does it. God, I just hate it. Out. Got it.
Thank you.
Earth. People can't see it, so they don't care.
But if they knew?
So what? If they were more open, this wouldn't happen.
Open to who? The people? Governments?
Other corporations?
What cost?
A bit of our humanity, I suppose.
Warning. The oxygen atmosphere generating system is no longer functioning. Product failure is imminent.
Thank you. Don't worry. don't go any further, I'm warning you now.
How could you do this?
I do with my children as I see fit.
It's barbaric.
Spare me the pity of the righteous. Your daughter owes her life to me.
What do you know about Rebecca?
ARG was cured on this ship, Mr. Marichek. Cancer, HIV, Ebola. I eliminated them all. Her life is mine to do it as I choose.
I...
Oh, yes. I know about everything, Johnny boy. I know about your daughter. And all about your wife. You are accountable.
Jammed his signal, John. You need to hurry. We're close.
Thank you.
Warning. The environmental control and life support system has been compromised. Please report to the visitor center for further...
Abnormal neural activity detected.
Restaurants on levels 2 and 3 are now closed.
I know why you're here.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Bullshit!
Listen, Milan.
Dr. Milan.
Let's discuss this rationally.
Enough! I'll see you soon, Miss Hensley. Give my regards to her.
Mr. Marachek, you sneaky bastard. Not to worry, I can speed up this little family reunion.
What have you done with Rebecca?
She's right here. Yeah.
Rebecca!
You took away my life's work, Mr. Manachek. Now let me return the favor. Cage 7 open. Enjoy the show. I'm off to deal with Judas.